exactly where you were buried.
I'm done. You said.
A deal's a deal. You're free to go.
Shit prophecies can be someone else's problem.
The assault. Tell me this pounding headache was worth it.
The news is good. Of course, it was a bloodbath. But while you were entertaining that abomination, we took back the front. Are you sure I can't entice you to stay? Life is good around here for the altered. The glory of battle. Women, men, worshippers at your feet.
Thanks. There's somewhere I gotta be.
East? The quarry's overrun. Past that's the edge of the world. What does Gutman have you looking for?
Gutman? We
passage
know a gunman.
Through the minefield. That was our deal.
Marshal Bailey knows the way. She'll see your convoy through.
What? No fucking way! Guide us over radio, draw a map. We are not taking her.
We? I never said you were coming.
I'd say you always had a home here, Altered. But I don't think you'll be coming back alive.
Would you piss off? I don't need anyone else to babysit.
I can take care of myself.
Not where we're going.
Hey, just wait!
It ain't over till it's over.
Gina!
What was that?
Gina!
That's how I know I'm supposed to go with you. The anomaly fucked me up too. But I only get the visions. Always horrible visions, all my life. Except one. And that's beautiful. It's this planet, but it's lush and it's green. It's in the future. And there's always someone there with me. I could never see the face, but the voice. It's you. Whatever it is you're doing, I know it's gonna work. Because in the end, we're in that meadow together.
Interesting.
Able to rest tonight.
Watch it! Don't.
You're gonna get me one more
shot. Where else are you gonna find this stuff?
If I sit here long
enough. I never believed any of those filthy things they used to say.
How'd I get here?
One word, not after everything you people did for us.
Oh, hell no! I'm not going anywhere with that bitch.
Janna can't come with us.
That wasn't the deal. In the truck, both of you.
Janna, what do you think you're doing? Janna! Janna, listen to me for once. Where I am taking these two, there's no coming back. I didn't save your life again. Why'd you throw it all away?
That's what you're telling yourself now? You're my savior? It's pathetic.
Fine. Next time you're in trouble, I won't think twice. I'll let you die, you stupid cow.
Well, you gotta die somewhere. And if it's out there, at least I get to watch you go first.
John.
The raindrops keeps falling on my head. Oh shit, I got a new move I just now realized. Try that. I want to look at my new dance. Look. I can't see it. Nuh-uh. All right, yeah, ladies, ready. Avatar all over again. see what I get right quick. And damn, I'm getting shot at, ain't I? The Hunter,
that's one
I told
of the 40s
you.
Old excavators.
And I was here when it was being built. Took industrial printers 2 weeks to put the dam together. That beast could move mountains. Now look at it. What a tragedy.
Thank you.
eventually.
Horgan mentioned the quarry we're heading toward was overrun. I take it we're gonna need to tread carefully?
It's probably filled up with mutated freaks by this point. We've been fighting over that goddamn hole in the ground since I can remember. But last time the insurgents took it back, Corrigan decided it wasn't worth any more of our time. We blasted the place and filled the road with mines to protect our flank.
This looks like a spot to go through right here, but it ain't giving me a prompt or anything. There's a bunch of them again.
Thank you.
upgrade anywhere? Yeah.
Road's clear. What next?
That's our way to
There's
the quarry.
Iron back
we need
here.
To find a way to open the gate.
Will do.
I got leather and got like a bunch of leather and shit with mine. And a couple of blues. Here's a collectible over here.
Notes. Interesting.
Here's another mining thing over here. Straight down past the vehicles to the right. I reckon I said it, man. Put too much into this shit, dude, unless them be able to make it legendary. Are y'all ready to go in? Alright. Thank you. guess we... that's too late. That's pulling us to you. Enjoying it myself. Later, man. Seen videos of motherfuckers getting them in damn the beta.
Jakob, the road's yours.
So long, fuckers!
You're heading back across the minefield on foot?
Better than where you're headed.
Have fun getting yourself
fuckers.
Killed.
That's it. The quarry. We've got a plan to get us through alive. We have to make some modifications to the truck.
You're not touching the truck.
We have to seal the interior. Then with lithium perchlorate to generate oxygen and iron powder and lithium hydroxide to scrub CO2.
English, please.
The truck will be like a bubble. And we'll be safe inside so long as we have lithium to generate oxygen. That'll give us time to find the source of the signal.
Would you expect me to magically pour more lithium out of my ass when our supply runs out?
I can do without the snide remarks. The only source of lithium on Enoch comes from old batteries from Earth. Now, most of them were scavenged for parts long ago, but the mining operation's been inaccessible for years. There's bound to still be some of them around here. Simply put, we find the batteries, we get to live.
Oh. Better and better.
Let's move.
Nerd.
What a character, eh? Crazy, but still, she got us through that minefield. Woman of her word.
Does Jakob always have to be so surly? He's putting a real negative energy over this expedition.
Where did these but when you
sure.
These
hey, I'll admit.
There's some notes here.
I'm trying to figure out all the places you went when you said you found shit. Here's another one right here.
What do we have here?
There's a fast travel point right here. Bow, there's two quests over here.
Of course. Nothing's going right. Why should this be? You real?
Think so. How long you been here?
Days.
I don't know, a little ways.
Weeks. Lost count. Fucking insurgents flooded in and murdered all the miners. We were supposed to be the neutral down here. I managed to hide, but these sons of bitches lined up my men. I slit their throats like fucking cattle. I had a plan. I had a fucking plan. Explosives in the elevator shaft.
You're gonna bury them alive down there.
Yeah, but it's not working. Line. Somewhere. Maybe you can repair.
I'll repair the line. Hang tight.
Don't drag this out any more than you have to. I want to give those insurgents
well,
what's coming to them.
Well, this should be interesting.
Count me in.
Another bounty. Wanted poster. You already grabbed that, Jonathan? Is there any more shit over this way that... You can any mini money mud. There's a chest down here. inside. Was he right? What the fuck? hit 18 for nothing. Did you turn something in, Nat?
This one looks intact. Two more to go.
Unless it just took that long. Oh, shit. You've been having the worst luck, dude. Hey, there's some iron up here. Maybe you're fucking just overweight. Nah, I don't know. I'm just bullshitting. Damn, it took a second for it to come out. Shoddy. What? Oh, yeah, I don't want two shotguns. No. Yeah, maybe. Nat, did you ever get that chest up there? For some reason, when this thing's in the way, I can't walk through it, man. Fucking horrible work. I meant luck when I said work. Right.
Good enough. One more left.
Hey, boss. Do you really think the doctor's plan is gonna work?
Doesn't sound like you're asking insurance.
No, I am asking if you've got a death wish and are dragging the rest of us down with you.
Is this about Channa? She's got reasons for her choice, Jakob. I think you just gotta live with it.
Yeah,
Mine
won't be for long.
Purple, I've fucking cut my shit back on just so y'all can see it. That's what mine looks like. Oh shit. Let me read what that shit does. Let me see. Max health 66. Healing received 9%. Status power 17. Golem increased the skill duration by 100%. A seismic impulse is generated every 6 seconds, dealing 505 damage to enemies within a 5 meter radius around you. So I guess it just automatically deals damage. Dude, this looks like maybe a boss fight in here. It's pretty opened up in here and shit. It appears might be a boss fight. Might teleport you when the boss is activated. He ain't gonna knock you. Oh shit. Boss fight. I hope it fucking teleports him in there. Hey, you're standing up.
Thank you.
Thank you, Meg, right on me. Hey, I'm gonna run them off, man. You go pick Jonathan up.
Got all the lithium.
Excellent. Bring them on back and I can finish building the purifier.
I don't think that...
You just got real lucky, old man.
What if she comes with us? If we make it, someone has to keep the briefcase and me safe when you're not around.
Look, old man, I don't do charity work.
No, please, we need you.
Give me a break. She's playing us. This is her way of weaseling her way into our troop. She's spying for Cord. You see that in your crystal ball? Admit it, you psychopath. You know I'm right. You couldn't pay me enough of whatever prize you're after, freak.
We're tracking signal that's coming from beyond the anomaly. When we find it, we're gonna reconnect to the flora and bring down those lost supply pods. Keep Dr. Zahidi alive and keep your stupid mouth shut and you'll get your share of the loot.
Fucking believable.
I know, she's a pain in the ass. But, if you lay a hand on her ever again, I'll run you over with this goddamn truck.
Last stop before the forest, huh? Good thing it's a map. No one's alive.
Oh, and there might be.